Here's just a quick example of the type of models we're making here at UCSF. This is a three-dimensional augmented reality model derived from the patient's own CT scan, in this case of a vascular ring. And this type of model really helps the surgeons to better plan for the patient's surgery.